If, during the modeling process, you need to reduce the size of the block or its dimensions, you can use the ability to create a new cubic block model based on a previously created one. This will simplify and speed up a lot of the process of creating a model. For example, we change the size of the blocks from 10m to 5m. In this case, you need to recalculate the values of the block properties using one of the three methods: volume weighted average, weighted average, or maximum volume. If the new block model is larger than the imported one, additional empty blocks will be created in gray color with lithology code 0. So let's make the visible only blocks with the rock code magnetite quartzites. To filter model blocks by component content parameter, users can use functions of condition, like equal, not equal, less, more, between, include, etc. For example, let's say we want to visualize blocks with iron content related to magnetite greater than or equal to 35%. Let's set the specific gravity for these blocks to be equal to 3.55 tons per cubic meter. After that, we can make necessary calculations or change other properties of these blocks. For instance, let's calculate the volume, tonnage, and average ore content.